Good morning. Today I want to show you how to install the plastic foot wrap from Costco. It's very simple and it's very good stuff to have at home. It's a plastic foot wrap. What you do first, you remove the small paper from here by pushing it out. I'll show you how. You just push this one out. So you have two holes here. Then you push this one down, and when you open it like this, you'll have this piece inside. You don't use this, you just throw this away. You don't need this piece because it's very dangerous, it's very sharp, and you just cut your fingers about it. Then inside of the box supposed to be optional slide cutter, which is very useful and I love it. It's very simple to use. You can just shake it out and it's come out. If not, what you do, you remove. Okay, here you go. It's came out right here. It's usually on the bottom. So how to install this one? It might be very tricky if it's damaged like this, because it's paper and it has very thin space which you need to put between the space. You need to put the paper. What I do, start from the one end like this and slide it slowly all the way down and pushing from the top right here down. Okay, then I find the end, just beginning actually, plastic, put it through the hole, close it down, boom, it's ready to use. Okay, and it's very simple to cut. It's always out and it's cut like this, very simple. You just pull out and slide, it's cut right here. Very useful to have it at home. Also, the box had these two pieces of rubber which stickable. Sometimes you use it, sometimes you don't. I like it to use because if your surface slippery, you just stick to it and it will hold in place very steady. Alright, thank you for watching. I hope you like the video. Please take a like, please subscribe. Watch my other video. Thank you. See you soon. Bye-bye.